In other news this morning, the FBI arrested a man recently for supposedly robbing two Houston banks two times apiece. The Houston office of the FBI posted on Twitter yesterday that they'd arrested 22-year-old Kentarius Taylor. They say he robbed the PNC Bank on the North Freeway between Airtex Drive and Rankin Road on February 2nd and then again on February 5th. He then supposedly hit the Wells Fargo Bank just a couple of miles to the south there on the North Freeway a week ago today and on Friday. The FBI is holding Taylor at the Harris County Jail.